This is Passport to Texas. Texas Parks and Wildlife is into the fifth year of a long-term research project in the Cross Timbers Ecoregion in north central Texas that explores habitat needs of Rio Grande turkey.
A high priority goal of our division and a very important part of our wildlife biologist jobs in the field is to work with landowners who want to manage their property for wildlife.
Wildlife biologist Kevin Mote says the Rio Grande is the largest upland game bird in Texas.
There's a lot of interest from landowners and definitely sportsmen. And so it's a high priority species. And not only that, when you manage for habitat that is good for wild turkeys, it's also managing that habitat for a whole suite of other native species.
Data on this bird exists for the southeast U.S. and other areas of Texas, but not for the Cross Timbers region, says Mote.
We were extrapolating concepts, theories, and practices developed in other states, if not other parts of Texas. And so sometimes the devil is in the details. We wanted to find out exactly how Rio Grande wild turkeys were making a living on the habitat in the Cross Timbers.
Biologists have been trapping birds and fitting them with GPS collars. The Wildlife Restoration Program supports our series. For Texas Parks and Wildlife, I'm Cecilia Nasty.